Juan Ranch in South Texas. We're sitting here at the first blind out of Old Camp with Mr. Stephen. Stephen, what's your last name? And how old are you, Stephen? 12 years old. All right. And we're looking for either a hog or a mature doe. Right now it's 4:07, and hopefully we have some good luck, and we will get back to you guys with more detail. There's a feeder down over there at the other end. Nice shot. And Steven, that's the way you do it, buddy. Look back at the camera here. There you go. You say, all right, thumbs up. All right. We're going to let her breathe. We're going to let her breathe or not breathe, but we're going to give her a little bit and we're going to go check her out. Make sure your gun's on safety. We're headed up to the spot where Stephen shot the deer. It's been about a good 30 minutes. That should be plenty of time for her to cool off. We'll get back to you once we get on the trail. Here we are, we're looking. We got Stephen looking around. We got some fresh tracks that came through here. Stephen's looking. Let's see what we got. You got her? Buddy. Damn good. Nice shot. That's what I'm talking about, Stephen. Perfect. Let's get her. Here we are, toting this sucker. There's Steve. There's a doe. We got a little bit of a hike here. But we're going to push her through. As you can tell, you're heavily wooded in here.